Enough of that slow stuff. Let's speed it up. This is called One Day. Here we go. How many people from OBX do we have in here tonight? That sounds like a good number.
But I got my mind on my girl, and I just wanna hold her. And I'm getting pulled in all directions. The life just wants your affection. You know just how to soothe me. Baby, what you do to me? I've been waiting for so long, and I'm praying that you hold on by making from breaking your heart. But even when we're apart, I'm with you, girl. And I'm with you, girl, yeah. One day these waves will wash me up on your shore. One day these winds will blow me back to your door. One day you won't have to say you miss me no more. Oh, I say what I feel. What I feel is so real. It's like I can't contain it, and words can't explain it. You took this heart of stone, you made it out your home, honey. You know just how to soothe me. Baby, what to do to me? And I've been waiting for so long. I'm praying you hold on by making from breaking your heart. But even when we're apart, I'm with you, girl. I'm with you, girl, yeah. One day these waves will wash me up on your shore. One day these winds, they'll blow me back to your door.
So we've been in the van all day today to get here.
Oh man.
We left Youngstown, Ohio this morning. And I tell you what, I couldn't be more happier to have my legs straight right now.
Get out of the vehicle, roll around a little bit.
Right. Let me introduce my group of friends up here on the stage with me. To my far right on electric guitar, Mr. Joshua Huff. You can call him the Huff. That's what we call him. Just the Huff.
His birthday is at midnight.
That's right. So we are, you know what that means.
Shots.
It's gonna get ugly.
Good thing we only have to go to Chicago tomorrow. Short drive.
That's one of the things it means, for sure.
The other thing is that you're a year older.
Yeah.
When you're actually only like a minute older at that moment.
I've made another revolution around the sun.
Smarter.
Definitely smarter.
Ooh, I'm hot.
How old?
That's none of your damn business. 35 years old.
I like saying young at that
point.
35 years young.
Not yet.
He's trying to outdo me. He's a beater. Miss Nikki Threlkill to my right, singing vocal. And it's not her birthday at midnight, so they'll save y'all some money on shots. The newest addition to our group, the lovely Miss Madison Lofridge to my left. And my name's Gareth. This is a song, we're gonna play a lot of new songs tonight. We're in the process of releasing our brand new record right now. We just finished it, and how many of y'all have heard of a website called Kickstarter.com? We're doing something a little unconventional. Instead of just releasing it and put it on iTunes, we're only releasing this record to the people who really want it and want to send us back in the studio this winter to go ahead and make you another one, because we got a lot of songs to record still. So we're going to play you a lot of those new songs that we haven't recorded, just so you can hear them, as well as a lot of songs off the CD that we're releasing through Kickstarter.
How many more days do you have?
We only have 3 days left, and we're about 84% funded, so it's looking good. We need a little strong push here at the end, so we're actually going to have our computer out at the merch table, so if y'all like our songs and want to help us at the end of the night, you can go straight to the table and do so before you leave. We'll be back there, and we'll be happy to talk you through it. But this next song is one of those new songs that we want to get in the studio this winter and record. This is called The Numbers Game. And this song came straight from a bottle of Jack Daniels. I got 24 reasons to leave right now, $37 to drink myself blind. Until the morning comes around, I got 50-something tries to say I'm sorry, 100 other lies to blame my problems on you. That's just something I always do. I won't leave until you kick me out that door. I won't win if I wake up almost dead by 4 and missing you. Shook our fists at the sun and said goodbye to the night. This whole situation ain't looking out like we thought it would.
I could leave and I'm probably sure. We've had 3 damn years, we've been together. Got 3 more days to find something better, and I doubt we will. Oh, I'm fighting for us still. I won't leave until you kick me out that door. I won't win if I'm wasted on this dirty park floor and missing you. But I got a million and one reasons to leave right now. I'm setting long hours till the sun goes down. Devil on my shoulder gets his way. I'll have 20 more reasons to leave today. Oh, so I think I'll stay. This devil on my shoulder is pulling me down in the grave, and the dirt is falling all around. The angels getting bored, it's pulling me out of the scrub. See this devil on my shoulder is pulling me down in the grave, and the dirt is falling all around. The angels getting bored, pulling me out of this crowd. Kick me out that door. I won't win if I'm wasted on this dirty bar floor and missing you. Oh, I got a million and one reasons to leave right now. 7 long hours till the sun goes down. Devil on my shoulder gets his way. Oh, and I think I'll stay. Think I'll stay. I got 24 reasons to leave right now. $37 to drink myself blind. Until the morning comes around, I'll be missing you, and I hope you miss me too.
Time for a sip of this. Cheers, everyone. Woo! Happy Friday. I'll drink it with you, bro. I knew you would.
Get that some.
So here's a song. How many are hearing us for the first time tonight? Yeah, I like that. So for the rest of you, you might know this one. This is a song off of our older record from 2007. This is called Crave. It's just a love song. You know? I was very sappy in my older days.
Younger days.
Me believes, oh, that he has found what he wants now. Yeah, the loving arms of what he needs now. little girl inside. You're that sweet baby. You could be who she wants now. Anybody you want now. The chase and crazy dreams that let's start it together. A pocket full of love, it would last us forever. Oh, when something's different wrong this time, then I got a hunger pain. Down inside, it's telling me that it craves you. Oh, the chase is not a way. Come and sit with me at 7 steps up and let me play. Your favorite songs now. Yeah, the ones that make you smile at me and I forget how. Oh, now how beautiful you all are. And holding you in my arms while we were dreaming at the stars. And I never felt so safe before now. And my heart's been out of place. Oh, now, chasing crazy dreams, let's start it together. A pocket full of love, it would last us forever. Oh, when something's different this time. Hunger pain down inside is telling me that it craves you.
Tour this spring, longest tour I've ever been on. We went on about a 7-week tour all the way to California and back, which is the first time I've driven across the country. And it was a beautiful experience, something I'm going to remember always. We just got to play so many good shows and meet so many good people and also see a lot of places I've always wanted to see. And this song we actually wrote while we were on that tour. It started in Huntsville, Alabama. And we finished it somewhere in Yosemite Park when we got to California. But if you've never been to Yosemite, go to Yosemite. It's one of the most beautiful places, the most beautiful place I've ever seen. But we actually finished this song sitting underneath the Half Dome in this field, just sort of taking it all in. And this song is special to me. It kind of tells of a time in our life that I'm very fond of. It's called Siren Song.
Got me so good, I wasn't ready, but the quake came and it shook me right to my knees. And I'm begging, please, God forgive me. I left my heart on a bedroom floor right next to the bed where she asked for more. And darling, I don't think I can take the words you speak. I'm starving, but I'm not hungry. You're like poison on my fingers. The silence always lingers. Oh, oh, oh. You're like a kite without a string. The siren always sings a song. And I'm sober, I'm making in my head. And we danced, I can't stand the thought of another giving you what you need. And I'm begging, please, God forgive me. Tossed and turned in dirty sheets, which is not the place a body begs for sleep. And darling, I don't think I can take you out of reach. I'm the needle, you're the drug for me. You're like poison on my fingers. The silence always lingers. Carry on in the midnight hour.